The Jersey Shore thrill killer is about Richard Biegenwald, a killer who operated in and around the Asbury Park, New Jersey area during the early 1980s.